parts of the world where traditionally wood was difficult to source, like Egypt, Iraq, Ethiopia, and parts of Western South America, reeds were instead used to construct boats. In modern-day Peru and Bolivia, reeds from the totara plant are still used for boats.